Hello everyone, it's your YouTube friend, Ms. Kendra Ellis. I'm here today to do a swatch video from Too Faced new Natural Love palette or whatever. So I got this set for Sephora, just in case you want to purchase it. I think Ulta has it too. Matter of fact, I'm most sure Ulta has it too. So we're gonna get into it. I'm gonna be using, I guess, this arm to do my swatches on. And in between swatches, I'll be using the Clinique Take Off the Day to get off swatches to do new ones. So I'll be using that with a dry towel. And it gets off water-based makeup too, so I use it to get off a lot of my lippy sometimes. And I'm loving this lippy right here. This is the Too Faced Melted Matte in Unicorn. Look at that. Loving it. Yes. I'm a big fan of Too Faced. Okay, so let's get into this. And also, my birthday was this month, so I got my birthday gift, which was the Tartlet Blush and Lippy. And this is the color of the lippy. See that nude there? Let's see. That's the color of the lippy. And I like the lippies because they always smell minty. And then the blush. It doesn't have a mirror in it, so. But that's the color of the blush. Okay. And let's get into these swatches. Let me get the lipstick off my arm first. See? And then come right off. Okay. So, this is the packaging. I always love Too Faced packaging. It's always cute. And then especially if you have any of their chocolate palettes, which I have a good bit of them, they smell very well. They smell like the cocoa and the chocolate or whatever. And their peach palette smells like peaches. So, we're talking about the Natural Love palette today. It doesn't have a scent to it, but it's still cute. Now, it has a mirror in it. Don't want to show you the mirror and blind you. Don't stop me from looking. Hey, girl, hey. But these are the colors. Sturdy colors. So let's get into these swatches. The first one is called Heaven. And Heaven is here. Let's see. Can I get you a good swatch? So that's how Heaven is showing up on the chocolate, ladies. So, Fairy Tale. But you know, when you put it on your eye, you put primer underneath so you can get more color payoff. That's Fairy Tale. A little bit like fairy dust. And then we have Nudie, which is like a nude brown. That's Nudie. I mean, darn, it's nude. Hold on. Yes, girl. Nudie is not lying. You can barely see it. But Tickle Me had a little sparkle in it. And I love the sparkle. I live for the sparkle. Yes, look. Look at the sparkle. Okay. I'll put it. All right, then we have Don't Settle. Ooh, did y'all see that? It was like, look at that. Yes. Okay, then we have Fingers Crossed. And that's that one. So those are the first row. That's the first six going across up here. Okay, then I'm gonna take that off and get to the next six. Wham! Get all of that off. All right, then here we'll start off with Lace Teddy. So we have lace teddy. Satin sheets. Oh, wasn't expecting all of that. Then we have push up. I like that. I like that. Then we have honey pot. Ooh. Yes. Then we have chocolate martini. Chocolate. And undercover. And they are pretty different. You see, undercover is a little darker. So those are those six. This is the only one you can barely see, which was lace teddy. Okay. Let me get those off. Look at that. I love this makeup remover. Yes. Come right off. Okay, then the next one we have is pink sheets. No, pink cheeks. That's pink cheeks. Okay, then kittens. Kitten is cute because I love pink and it's like a shimmery pink, but that's kitten. That is cute. Yes, I love kitten. Okay, then we have bunny nose. Let me show you. Bunny nose. Oop. Yes, that's a pretty rosy pink. Then we have moonbeam. That's moonbeam. Ooh, yes. Yes. Love bug. Yes, I like the shimmer. Smoking. Look at that smoking. Let me try that one more time, Jay. Get smoking. So those are the next six. Look at it one more time. That's the next six. I tried to do a makeup tutorial for you guys today, but my camera was not having it. So I'll do it another day when my husband is home and he can sort of be my camera guy. But I like the look. I wanted to do a tutorial. I tried and tried. It wasn't happening. So on to the next. So the next one is called Poodle. That's Poodle. Look at that. Mm. Poodle. That's Poodle. Ooh, Cutie Patootie. Cutie Patootie. Look at the shimmer. That's Cutie Patootie. I like that. Yes, I like that. Okay, then it's Dear Diary. Bam. Then Coffee Date. Whoop, there it is. Then we have Spoiled. And Night Fever. Let's see. Wow. So those are those six. I'm liking that. I'm liking that. Let's get them off. Woof. Hello. I probably don't have to keep dipping it in the makeup remover, but it's just a habit. Okay, and then for the last line, we have Spotlight. Let's see. Spotlight say I ain't going. Then honey butter. Girl, did I even swatch that? Let me try that again. Because honey butter was like, no ma'am. Okay, I'm again. Come through, honey butter. That's how it's supposed to look. That's a little better, but honey butter is like, I guess they like, boo, your skin is already honey butter, so it ain't going. So, honeymoon. honeymoon, liking it, loving it. Yes, that's honeymoon. Then hot and bothered. Oh, yes, I like hot and bothered. Okay, makeup and chill. The hell with Netflix and chill. Let's make up and chill. And then the last one, which is stiletto. Stiletto. So those are those six. All right, and that is it for this swatch video. And I want to say thank you all, ladies, for whoever watched, ladies and gents, because I know us gents be slaying the makeup also. Not us gents, but the gents. I'm all female, but so until next time, come through and swatch with me. Maybe next time I'll do a lippy swatch. I have some orders coming in. And bye-bye. Thank you. Mwah.